This week on Voice of the Sea.
What I'm studying out here on the Kilimwana cruise is zooplankton, which are small animals. They consume many of the particles, and in turn, they're eaten by many of the fish. You can see differences between samples collected in the surface and those collected deep in the water column. So we want to get an idea of how much biomass, how much zooplankton material total there is.
Voice of the Sea, Sundays at 6.